today's Dollar General deal. Today is July 31st, and I did the Gain deal. Yep. Ready? All this. So the Gain Flings are $13.50, and they had a $3 coupon. The Gain, and this is the 70 full ounce one. This is, give me a second, $6.95, and it had a $2 coupon. These are $2 each. These are the dish soaps. There was a $1 coupon. And then there's a Mr. Clean coupon. These are $3 each and a $1 coupon attached. But if you spend $30 on Gain, there was a $5 coupon. And since today is Saturday, if you spend $25, you had an additional $5. So let me show you real quick. Ready? These were all my coupons. This is my $30.45 that the products would have cost. This is actually $5, not 50 cents. I had $17 in coupons, $13.45 out of pocket. Let me show you. $13.45, 81 cents goes to my state sales tax, $14.26. Now, when you think about it, this costs $13.50 by itself. So for me, I'm stocking up on Gain. Couponing is back for me. I needed to replenish my inventory. I didn't coupon during COVID, so now I'm back. All right, I hope you enjoyed this. Thanks, everybody, for watching.